I'm craving?
Waba Grill?
No tacos.
But it's not Taco Tuesday.
But it is International Taco Day.
Tacos on the Wednesday? Heck yeah!
Anywho,
good quarter noon, Pioneers. Today is Wednesday, October 4th, 2017.
I'm Autumn.
And I'm Evangeline.
And this is the Pioneer Fest Daily Edition.
Now before we get going, here's some important information about the PSAT from Mr. Griffin.
Steven, roll it!
Good morning, Pioneers. This is Mr. Griffin. I wanted to talk to all the 10th grade students out there about next week. On Wednesday, October 11th, next week, all 10th grade students will participate in the PSAT test. The PSAT test is really important to you because it gets you ready for college. It's a practice test for the SAT, and it can really provide you with some good information as to where you're at in your college path. For Wednesday next week, I want all 10th grade students to make sure that you bring a calculator. You cannot use your cell phone, so you need to bring a regular calculator. Also, we'll be testing in our period 2 classes, but some of you will need to move. So please talk to your period 2 teacher as to where you're testing next week on Wednesday, October 11th. We'll be in period 2. The test will take about 3 periods, so you'll need to make sure you have a good night's rest before and also have a great breakfast. All right, Pios, let's think about Wednesday of next week. Get ready for that PSAT test, and as always, press on.
Thank you, Mr. Griffin, for sending that in.
You ever seen great acting, like Oscar-worthy acting?
No, not yet. Why?
Well, you're just in luck, because ASB has a special video just for you. Steven, roll it.
Is now even the right time? Like, should I even do it anymore? Should I even ask her anymore? Is now even the right time?
Thank you, ASB, for sending that in.
Hey there, Pios. If you haven't seen the October calendars in your classrooms yet, have no fear. We have the digital calendar here for you.
With a digital calendar, you're able to quickly catch up with everything happening this month.
Calling all freshmen. There's the Freshman Club today at lunch room 56. Don't miss out.
Do not miss out. Attention Mesa members. We're meeting today after school in room 51. See you all there.
See you all there. Guess what?
What?
It's the best part of the week is back. RSVP is having their first meeting today in room 44, aka Ms. Castro's room. Come on out to see what we have in store this year, community service hours plus more, and how you can help your voice be heard on campus.
This upcoming Tuesday after school, Pom Pal History Club and Hispanic Club celebrates Hispanic Heritage Month by screening Mendez vs. Westminster. It is completely free, and join us there and we'll have snacks provided. We will also be having an activity. Permission slips are needed. Pick up your permission slip from room 13, 42, or the Social Science Lecture Hall. Permission slips are due by this Friday after school. Turn them in.
ETS, don't forget to turn in your permission slips Monday field trip to CSU. Sam Bernardino, please turn in permission slips to the Parent Center.
It's now time for your favorite part of the show.
Hashtag PowerPress. Steven, roll it.
I'm communicating because I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location. Let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me, this is new to you. Initially I didn't wanna fall, but you gathered my attention. It was all for you. So don't take advantage, don't leave my heart damaged. I understand that things go a little bit better when you plan it. Oh, so won't you send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride.
And thanks for sending in those amazing pictures, Piles.
Come on out to the game of the week, Tennis Plays Kennedy, this Thursday. Come out and show your support.
And that's all the time we have for today, Piles.
Follow us on all your social media platforms using @PilePress.
And keep on hashtagging your pictures using #PilePress.
As well as keep on tweeting us your song requests @PilePress.
Have a warm,
wacky,
and wonderful.
Don't forget tacos.
And have a taco Wednesday.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Press on, Piles.
spraying like your name on a flyer. They wanna tame your desire, but you light it up like your